I am Munta Guys, and welcome to our Brazos.
Take the next right.
Yes, thank you, Google. Welcome to Water Process and Engineering Service, and we are here at Ozamis City. Okay.
Continue on Ozamis or acquire the National Highway for 3 kilometers.
Yeah, thank you, Google.
Filling station.
We are came from the Pitan. Now we are here in Ozamis City. So this is Ozamis. We're going to ride a ferry. Ferry going to Kulambugan. So, we'll ask Google first the distance. Google, destination.
Your destination is Ozamis City.
Port area, Ozamis City. Google Port Area, Ozamis City.
Here's what I found.
Kulambugan Pier. Kulambugan Pier, Ozamis City.
I found this on the web.
Ozamis City to Kulambugan Pier. Back to our route. Ozamis City. So our destination, guys, is somewhere in Kabanglasan, Bukidnon. And we are came from the port of the Pitan. That's where the Painip, Uslop, and the Pitan Light Ferry 5 route. So this is we are here right now at Ozamis City, and as you can see, the fuel is very high. It is 7. So we're here right now in Ozamis City, and we're looking for the port area, where the barge going to, I think, Kulambugan. I'm not sure what's the name of it. So let's find out. Let's ask the locals here. Look at their tricycle, guys. The vintage tricycle. Only here in Ozamis City you can find a vintage look tricycle. Different places have different cultures and styles. As you can see, they're using an LED on their street lights. Ozamis City. Okay, this is my second time that I don't know if that is the Ozamis City. Maayong pag-abot, Ozamis City. Right, there you have it. Okay. Ask the bicycle driver where is the pier going to other side of the Kulambugan. So this is what Ozamis City looks like. So from the Pitan, guys, the Pitan down to Ozamis, we travel for almost more than three hours. But a lot of places that we stopped over. So here, there is Manong, the local, where is the Ozamis City port. Aquatic motor pumps.
Ozamis City na magsakay bikes. Nung asa dapat ang para musakay tag bikes. Musakay bikes asa dapat.
Ito nahan. Dahan ito na.
Straight lang.
Nahan lang. Dahan. Tara ito. Okay.
Tantal, salamat.
Taa lang ko na to kay. Naaman bag. Taa lang to. Naaman bag.
Bata-bata.
Dili.
Ingit.
Pero kang kwan ba, Sir Win?
Ah, okay.
In 200 meters, turn right onto Mayor Fernando Bernat Avenue.
Yeah. Thank you, Google. So you're viewing with water process and engineering services.
Take the next right onto Mayor Fernando Bernat Avenue.
Mayor Fernando Avenue. Maybe that's the mayor here in Ozamis. Or late mayor. I'm sorry if I'm
airport na sa do.
If I'm mistaken.
An? Pwede mo sa airport. Turn right, turn left.
Continue on Mayor Fernando Bernat Avenue for 2 kilometers.
Thanks, Google.
Take the next right.
So this is the tricycle style here in Ozamis City. They had a different kind of design. Look at the tricycle. It's different from Cebu City. McDonald's. Modern, ilang McDonald's. Okay. Welcome to Ozamis City. So this is it, the Ozamis City Hall, according to the signings. That's it, that's the Ozamis City Hall. Modern look, Ozamis City Hall in front of the park. Okay, where is the port area? I think Ozamis City is the biggest city in Ozamis Occidental. Yes, Ozamis Occidental. So this is the biggest city. Ozamis City is the biggest city of Ozamis Occidental. Correct me if I'm wrong. And for the Ozamis Oriental, Cagayan de Oro is the biggest. So, water process is now in Ozamis. Had arrived in Ozamis City. So we're looking for the port area. There is pure gold Ozamis here. This is not sponsored. I see this pure gold. Okay. Ozamis City. nasa lang port area boss, kanang sakay barge. Sakay barge.
Ha?
Sakay og barge.
Barge?
Oh.
Stay lang yung bana.
Ah, sige, thank you. Stay lang. Left turn.
In 200 meters, turn right onto JP Rizal Avenue, Ozamis, Pagadian Road. Turn right onto JP Rizal Avenue, Ozamis, Pagadian Road.
Maybe turn left, Google.
So Miss Perley, there you
go. Maybe turn left, Google. You suggest a wrong way. We're going to Ozamis Pier. Stop.
In 400 meters, turn right.
Yes, thank you, Google, but you had a wrong suggestion. So we are now in front of Ozamis, Gaisano Capital, Ozamis. Gaisano Capital, Ozamis. Going straight.
Take the next right.
Thank you. To the next right, and where is it going to?
Take the next left, then turn left.
So we just arrived at Ozamis Port. Chef, muta na may asad ta mo
para
para kanang atbang
para bukas. Oh. Ta tawag sa nako ako. Oh. Ay dito, MG.
Private
tray.
Tara.
Okay. Awgan na nato, mama, senior na, ma'am. Awgan na nato, ma'am, na man nara may ticket dara, ma'am.
Kanin eh.
Oh, pasahero.
Pasahero. Tulog ko tulog. Ilay pa masaya po ng pagbang.
Kuhan, tagaya na siya 100.
100 ba?
Then, pag abot mo sa terminal, ma'am, kung kumani mo kuha terminal fee, pwede kang balik sa kyanan. Manangid lang ka na ito sa gwardiya, ma'am. Balik ko sa kyanan ka, kuhan.
Ako ra mo mag-kuhan?
Okay, mora ticket, ma'am, kasi sir, libre man sa kyanan.
Asa kong kulat, sir?
Ito rin sa queuing area, sir.
Queuing area.
O, pila sa, kuhan.
Mo, sulod, ya, yeah, dedre?
Oo, dito, okay.
Asa ko dapat?
Dari ko, mukhang ito ticket yan.
Take the next right toward ferry entrance and exit, then make a U-turn.
Dito? Birds.
Make a U-turn, then turn left onto ferry entrance and exit.
sa Kabole Quarta. Next window.
Okay.
Tatlong window. Hindi pa. Hindi pa, boss.
Asa mo kan mamu dinya debet?
Alay mo kay dinya na sa.
Back to our vlog, guys. Sorry. So we are here right now in Ozamis Pier, going to the other side. I don't know what's the name of that area. So this is the pavement, guys. And we are riding to a ferry called Daima Shipping Corporation. Maybe one of those ferry. MB Royal Seal and MB Grand Pelican 2. I'm not sure. So that's it. This is the port area of Ozamis City. Port of Ozamis City. You're watching with Water Process and Engineering Services. On the way to Kabanglasan, Okidnon. So we came from Dapitan down to Ozamis. Then we're here in Ozamis Port.